Okay, let's talk about the pipe command. That's a kind of a fun one to play with here. Quick way to add details, wiring, a bunch of other little things. I'll show you how to add detail real quick. So let's go ahead and do a line. We'll just find an edge here. Go parallel right through here. There we go. Got our line there. We could probably put a small bevel in it if we wanted. There we go. Now all you have to do on any edge, even on your object itself, you can use, but we designed our own real quick. All you have to do is hit P, and unfortunately, the size comes out to a default of 5. So this object's only 12 by 6, so that pipe is huge, so we're going to have to scale him down tremendously. Let's see here. There we go. Pipe command is kind of intensive, so it takes a while for it to update. There it goes. It's getting there. Let me just do 0.1. There we go. And maybe do 0.06. That's fine. All right. You can do a difference and select the body. There you go. And it will do a Boolean cut. Right click. Quick, easy detail. Let's get rid of the original curve. X. And there you go. Quick, easy detail work. Or you can do, come out here, do a circle. This is going to come out huge when we do it. P, there is your torus, and we could scale him in. It does have options to create a thickness so you can have a tube, and that's what this is here. Just depending on which direction you go. And that is the pipe command.